Yeah, the actual quality of the film is wonderful. So when the shot is good, you get a wonderful picture, very high definition picture. Fred poodling around and then straight into the song.
Just played a few extra bars there to get his breath.
Yeah, Fred's voice in great shape. I mean, really, just goes for it all. It's a nice shot. It's actually quite an event for us to be able to put out this film in a high quality form at last after all these years, because it was out for years very badly mixed and mastered and everything. And what they did was they edited between the two nights, and sometimes the picture was from a different night from the sound. So sometimes you weren't looking at anything remotely real. So what our chaps have done is make it much more what was actually happening on at any particular moment. But
Brian looks very young there, doesn't he?
Good Lord, yes. But when they edited the film, they threw away all the bits that they didn't use, so we could not re-edit the visuals. So a lot of stuff had to be done adapting sound to picture. It's a fairly young Roger, isn't it? Mm. You haven't changed, though, Rog.
It's funny, I used to, in this particular time, I'll just talk over Brian Solo now. I used to take the bottom head off. I think the idea was at the time to get the drums sort of louder and punchier. But these days I've very much gone back to keeping both the heads on and getting more ring and resonance out of the drums so they sound more natural. Yeah, Fred's soaring now.
I thought that was you soaring, Rog.
I can't remember, maybe it was.